A suspect is in custody for a deadly stabbing in Stockton. This morning, Stockton police arrested 56-year-old Thomas Diaz near Church Street and Harrison Street. They believe he stabbed and killed a man last month. He's been booked into the San Joaquin County Jail.